Hook 'em, Barrington. Hook 'em.
Come on, Damien. Send the Dobermans after him. That little patch of hair on Barrington throws you off, though. Looks like he has a small head.
Let's go, Barrington!
Damien, come out and play! Well, we would have woke up tomorrow from that shot. Should have told him earlier, Ron. Oh, good fake. Thinks he's a walleye. Mount him! Oh. Oh, Barrington's hurt. I think he got speared right in the eye.
Punch him in the pinky!
Oh, goodness. By the Mel. Oh, you son of a bitch, you. I think I'll be able to record this whole fight. I think he's gonna give me the best. I'd run around the whole fight, but still you'd be tired. Oh, you're hurting, man. There's no fucking way, Damien. When you speak like that, you better speak with your gloves, not your mouth. Especially the papers, where Barrington is reading it. He's gonna want to kill you then. Oh, what the fuck? You're not hurting him anything. I think he's going to knock Barrington down right away. And if he doesn't, his trainer's going to jump in there and throw him out. He's not throwing hooks like he was the last fight. He's kind of holding back a bit. His man, he was hooking so hard the last time. He was wailing all his might. There, now he's starting to let loose. Just as I say that, I think he heard me. Come on, ref, move the fuck out of the way. There, thank you. He did. He moved right away.
Yeah, that's the speaker down there or what?
Yeah, I got a mic in all their ears.
Oh, God. Oh, no. He couldn't move now.
Oh, like, fuck those hurts.
biceps again.
I felt that one all the way up here. I'm sure he'll be pissing blood for a month.
Yeah, all coming up now.
Just as you say, eh? Spit right on the chicklets. Oh, he nailed Barrington there, boy. Oh, look at that. He hit him in the arm and he moves him. Oh, come on. Too much talk, Damien. Too low. He thinks he's Muhammad Ali. Look at him holding that left hand. I should be with George Foreman on TVKO. Bring on the cheeseburgers. Bring on the turkey legs. Yeah, I'll sort of cheeseburgers in the right moderation, eh? Not a plate of them like big George Foreman. He's what?
He's a city worker.
He was. He goes around, hey, pulls out his bank book. I thought he's going to give you a, hey, he pulls out a card. Hey, get this sign. Ron, look, see you later. Go to hell. Yeah, right. That's how I hit the bag. Took a bit of hair off the back of his head. Well, that'd been nice for a left hook from
steps in with his Barrington with his left foot. Now I have to get a lot of power to watch. Every time he throws a left, he steps in. Bang.
Watch the other guy when he throws a right, Ron. Damien? Watch when he throws his right. He literally jumps off his back foot. He doesn't get it like. He's got him hooked in the corner, Damien. He's hurt. He's going down. I don't think so. I think Damien's got him speared in the corner. He's got the walleye hold on him. Oh, he's lucky to be saved by that bell, Barrington. I just don't drink as much. It's been like, in a year, I've drank like 5 beers. So I guess you can, know. Flushing on like I was.
Well, I guess you don't go out to bars or anything.
No, fuck no. Got a goddamn kid coming in.
Oh,
so now I gotta start trying to be a. But I didn't before. My drink was fishing and this and party hounding. Bars are only for your guys who are trying to pick up chicks and shit. You know? And who want to get in fights. Or mind you, I went to watch Shakers. And we go after Spongy, and we close the bar down on us. I started getting repetitive. We always be getting up at 3 in the morning. I had to work at 6:30. You wanted a pitcher. To give him his hand and stuff. Whereas Barrington just wants to hammer him right away. Come on, man, you gotta knock him down this round so then I don't get. Joe Frazier when you need him. Right on your fat jiggle. Good slip. Yeah. Now he's starting to throw the haymakers. Took him 6 rounds to get warmed up. Best way to do it, Damien. Try and keep him away with that hand. Gripes if he gets in there. Look at that, he's starting to throw them goddamn hooks again. still, he can't put him down. Seems Barrington's pretty tired too then. Stopped up for a second, Barrington. That's it now, he says. Oh, nice one there. Connor punched back. Shaking his head around, boy, look out. He's gonna take him down now. Your card carrying the card. I think we only went one by the sixth, so
yeah.
Being the eighth. Still got five more rounds. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Can't believe he's even lasted this long. Oh, there's another good shot. Christ, does he take a good beating? Doesn't matter. You should try a couple of headbutts, that might help. God, his fist ain't hurting. Barrington just keeps stalking him. Oh, another good. Great. Yeah, he should. He's let up on his body. One there. No power on it, but great, she's hit Damien with a lot. Was close to a low blow, but we'll see it in slow mo. Yeah, it was, because he didn't say it was a low blow. He got him just under the ribs. Yeah, I want to wait until he ends up doing his dance and shit, eh? Got his crown now.